Hi friends, arithmetically we all of us know that 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, but there is something called synergy which is beyond this math, and Mr. Stephen Covey perfectly depicted in the 6th habit called Synergize, which is the true test and manifestation of all the other habits put together. So let's get started. Synergy is everywhere in nature. If you plant two plants close together, the roots commingle and improve the quality of the soil, so the both plants will grow better than if they were separated. If you put two pieces of wood together, they'll hold much more than the total of the weight held by each separately. The whole is the greater than the sum of its parts. The very way that a man and a woman bring a child into the world is synergistic. So now let's see what is synergistic communication. When you communicate synergistically, you're simply opening up your mind and heart and expressions to new possibilities, new alternatives, new options. Many people have not really experienced even a moderate degree of synergy, which represents one of the great tragedies and wastes in life, because so much potential remains untapped and completely undeveloped and unused. Too many such events may seem unusual, almost of characters with life, even miraculous, but this is not so. These things can be produced regularly, consistently, almost daily in people's lives. Example, in classroom, there are times when neither the teacher nor the student knows for sure what's going to happen. In the beginning, there's a safe environment that enables people to be really open and to learn and to listen to each other's ideas. Then comes brainstorming, where the spirit of evaluation is subordinated to the spirit of creativity, imagining, and intellectual networking. Then an absolutely unusual phenomenon begins to take place. As Carl Rogers taught, that which is most personal is most general. The more authentic you become, the more genuine in your expression, particularly regarding personal experiences and even self-doubts. The more people can relate to your expression, and the safer it makes them feel to express themselves. That expression in turn feeds back on the other person's spirit, and genuine creative empathy takes place, producing new insights and learning and a sense of excitement and adventure that keeps the process going. So now let's see how to reach to the synergistic scenario through different level of communication. Where there's a trust and cooperation low, we become defensive and end up with win-lose or lose-win situation. And where there is a middle level of trust and cooperation with respectful communication by compromising, it produces 1 plus 1 is equal to 1.5. So synergy means that 1 plus 1 may equal to 8, 16 or even 1600. The synergistic position of high trust produces solutions better than any originally proposed, and all parties know it. Example, in the vacation period, husband planned with all the reservation to take his family to long awaited enjoyment of camping and fishing. His wife, however, wants to use the vacation time to visit her ailing mother some 250 miles away. She doesn't have the opportunity to see her very often, and this is important to her. Many marriages that once were beautiful and soft and spontaneous and loving have deteriorated to the level of hostility through a series of incidents just like this. Because they have a higher emotional bank account, they have trust and open communication in their marriage. Because they think win-win, they believe in a third alternative, a solution that is mutually beneficial and is better than what either of them originally proposed. As they communicate, the husband really deeply feels his wife's desire, her needs to be with her mother. And the wife deeply understands her husband's desire to have the family together and to provide a great experience for the boys. The area of fishing and camping wouldn't be as nice, but they could still be outdoors and meet others' needs as well. They synergize, they communicate back and forth until they come up with a solution they both feel good about. So they pool those desires, and they are not on the opposite sides of the problem. They are together on one side, looking at the problem, understanding the needs, and working to create a third alternative that will meet them. Valuing those differences is the essence of synergy, the mental, the emotional, the psychological differences between people. And the key to valuing those differences is to realize that all people see the world not as it is, but as they are. In an interdependent situation, synergy is particularly powerful in dealing with negative forces that work against growth and change. Sociologist Kurt Lewin developed a force field analysis model in which he described any current level of performance or being as a state of equilibrium between the driving forces that encourage upward movement and the restraining forces that discourage it. Driving forces generally are opposite, reasonable, logical, conscious, and economic. In juxtaposition, restraining forces are often negative, emotional, illogical, unconscious, and social psychological. Both sets of forces are very real and must be taken into account in dealing with change. Synergy works. It's a correct principle. It is a crowning achievement of all the previous habits. It is effectiveness in an interdependent reality. It is a teamwork, team building, the development of unity and creativity with other human beings. So the next time you have a disagreement or confrontation with someone, attempt to understand the concern underlying that person's position. Address those concerns in a creative and mutually beneficial way. Friends, this is all about the sixth habit, Synergize, from the book 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, which you can buy from the link I've given in the description below. Please hit the like button if you really feel this video pushed you a little ahead, and share this with your dear ones. Comment if you have any suggestion for our channel, and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos and weekly content. Thanks a lot.